Hello, Turner.
Hi.
How are you, buddy?
Good.
You had a good day?
Yeah.
Now it's bedtime?
No.
No? Well, we're lying in bed together. You're in your sheets. We're cuddling. Are you comfy?
Mm-hmm.
Want me to tell you a story?
Yeah. It's sport.
Hmm?
It's sport.
What's that?
You farted.
No, you farted.
In your bum.
No, that was you.
Didn't that me?
Yes, it was.
What's the morning?
You just farted and blamed it on me. It's not right, dog.
Yeah, I
Well, let me tell you a little story about something to put you to sleep. Let me tell you a story about a little boy named Jimmy Willigans. Jimmy Willigans lived all by himself on a hill. He was in a little neighborhood, surrounded by families. Families who were always happy. At least they seemed like from the outside. But Jimmy Willigans was always sad because he grew up by himself. He was 8 years old, living alone on the top of a hill, with no mommy, no daddy, no brothers, no sisters. And the kids in the neighborhood always made fun of Jimmy Willigans.
The baby.
And the baby?
Yeah.
Who's the baby? Jimmy Willigans?
Yeah.
Well, he's 8 years old. He's a big boy. He's not a baby anymore. But he grew up all by himself, right from a baby. He learned to feed himself milk. He learned to rub his own back and make himself burp and change his own diaper. So Jimmy Willigans was one of the smartest boys in the whole town. He was smarter than most parents.
Yeah.
But you wouldn't know that by how the kids treated him. They always threw rocks at him and called him Jimmy Willigans has no parents. That was his nickname. Imagine that. Well, Jimmy Willigans grew tired of hearing these names being called. So he packed his two things he owned, one pair of pants, one shirt, and he left the village. Crying. He was very sad. It was his only home. The people around him, even though they weren't nice to him, they are the people he knew. So Jimmy Willigans left on his trip out of the village. He didn't know where he was going. He just knew he was going. And he didn't want to come back. He dreamed of a land where people loved him and hugged him and told him he was great and he was so smart and kind and cute. But he never heard that. The voices he heard in his head was, Jimmy Willigans has no parents, and look at dumb little Jimmy Willigans, no one loves him. It was sad. So Jimmy Willigans left the village and he wandered out into the forest. Through the forest and into another town. He knew when he entered this town he could become somebody new. He could pretend he was somebody else. And maybe then people would love him. When Jimmy Willigans got to the new town, he saw a lot of similar sights. He saw kids his age laughing, dancing in the streets, playing with their friends, with their families, with their dogs, with their cats. And he said, I want to be part of this. I want to play with someone. I want someone to laugh with me and throw water on me and sing songs with me and take me to play baseball and soccer and dance around with dogs and cats. So Jimmy Willigan said, I'm going to get brave and I'm going to walk up to that kid I see up there on the street corner, and I'm going to say, "Hi, my name's Johnny Bash, and I'd like for you to play with me." No? Why not? No, he's Jimmy Willigans, but he didn't want to be Jimmy Willigans because no one liked him as Jimmy Willigans. So he became Johnny Bash. He changed his name to try and be somebody new. And he had parents, and he had people who loved him. He was just coming over to play. He pretended his parents still lived in the next village. So he walked up to the first kid. His name was Mikey. He said, "Hey, I'm Johnny Bash. I see you're playing there in the water hose. You mind if I jump in?" And Mikey said, "Sure, we could use another kid." So Johnny Bash jumped in, and he played, and he laughed, and he sang, and he felt for the first time how good it was to be with somebody who just wanted to play, who didn't care to make fun of you. He didn't care where your parents were from, if they were still there. He didn't care if you had brothers or sisters. He just cared about having fun. And Jimmy Willigans, who's now calls himself Johnny Bash, loved that feeling. So he went back to his town and his village, now knowing what the idea of fun was and what love was and what it meant to be accepted. And as he walked back to his village, he met a child who always made fun of him every day. He was the one who started it all and said, "Jimmy Willigans has no parents." So the kid said to him, "Hey, Jimmy Willigans has no parents. I thought you were running away." Jimmy said, "I don't want to run away. This is my home. And I want you to treat me well." And the kid said, "No, I won't. You have no parents and it's weird." Jimmy Willigan said, "It's not my fault." He said, "It is your fault. Your parents didn't like you, so they left." And Jimmy started to cry. And he realized, this isn't friends. This might be my home, but I don't feel good here. Maybe I need to run away forever. So he turned around with his two things, his shirt and his pants, and his head down. And he left. Poor Jimmy Willigans. It wasn't his fault. Jimmy Willigans walked back to the next town. And he saw the kids playing again. They could see he was sad. He couldn't hide it. And they said, "Johnny Bash, you're back. Why do you look so sad?" And he said, "My name's Jimmy Willigans. And I have no parents. So people don't like me." And he cried. Mikey put his hand on him. And he said, "Jimmy Willigans, it's okay. I don't have any parents either." And Jimmy stopped for a moment. He found somebody just like him. And he said, "What? But you have a house and there's Happy, and I saw a dog, and you're playing in the water." said, "That's my grandmother's house. I don't have any parents either. I live with my grandmother. Would you like to come stay with us?" Jimmy said, "Yes. Thank you." For the first time ever, Jimmy Willigans felt like he belonged. And he put his arms around Mikey and he said, "Thank you. You've given me more than a home. You've given me something to hope for, something to care about." And Mikey said,
"Ah, Jimmy, you're being silly, man. Let's just play."
The end.